Lee G News, live and direct, coverage at an all-time high. You got your boy, the one and only Lee the G, broadcasting live from Henry Clay High School. Here with my boy, Evan Drew. He has 17 as Lafayette pulls it out, 64-60. Tell me, Henry Clay had y'all's number all night. They actually had the lead substantially through the first half. And in the second half, you guys made some adjustments. You came through in the clutch and led your team to victory. What was your most difficult task today facing the Blue Devils?
Most difficult task was coming back. I mean, I knew if we played like how we always play, we would beat them. They just got off to a slow start and had to fight back.
Okay, now, there was a technical foul in the fourth quarter, and you guys hit some foul shots to go up, and you essentially iced the game. What is it about you guys that keeps your cool, calm demeanor at the end of the game so that you guys secure the victory?
I mean, we just keep our heads. I mean, coach is yelling at us all the time. We're not keeping our heads. So, listen to coach. I'm going to be straight.
All right. My man has 17. I'm going on record and saying he's the best point guard in the city of Lexington right now. Leading the Generals over arch rival Henry Clay, 64-60. Evan Drew, Lee G News, KY Sports TV.